People are dead following a triple shooting in Vallejo. It happened along Tennessee Street near Sonoma Boulevard. As you can see, investigators surrounding the Vallejo Royal Fuel Station are part of that investigation that's ongoing.
Separate.